My name is Kevin, the news guy. And so today I'm telling you the news. We have found a tornado warning in Florida, Miami, and there's the tornado coming to Miami. Okay, so a tornado is a spinning cloud. Wind speed 80 to 100 miles per hour. Dangerous conditions in Miami County. Tornadoes warning from 2 to 7 p.m. Possible lightning. And so now we're doing the safety tips. Stay home, look for shelter, put animals in shelter. Do not open doors. Go to a safe place. Stay away from windows. And so that's the news on March 2016. So that's the whole news. Bye.